Recently, a former U.S. Navy officer made a viral comment about China's aircraft carrier Fujian. He claimed that the carrier stack design has a serious flaw, especially the angled runway. Inside, its air power is only about 60% of that America's old USS Nimitz. He added that carrier operations are red in blood, implying that China still lacks real combat experiences. But right off, he said that something almost tyrannic happened. The USS Nimitz, yes, the same ship he mentioned, suffered two aircraft crashes within just 30 minutes during a mission in South China Sea. One MH-60R Seahawk helicopter and one FA-18F Super Hornet went down. Luckily, all crew members were rescued safely. No matter what the investigation later finds, mechanical failure or human error, these accidents perfectly prove that the officer's point, operating an aircraft carrier is extremely risky. Of course, you could also say the officer was a bit of jinx. Don't believe me? Fine. Reality proved it anyway. To be fair, the US Navy is still the world's most powerful sea force. Its global deployment capability remains unmatched. But losing two aircraft in broad daylight remains as one thing, and the most experienced fleets have had in weaknesses. Experience doesn't make you invincible. But when on the open sea, there's never an easy mode.